Good morning, students. Today we are going to see the more examples on this topic. So first example, find the incenter of a triangle given by the points minus 36, 7, 20, 7 and 0, minus 8. Okay, so these are the vertices of a triangle. So according to this, we will draw a figure, triangle ABC. Okay, ABC. So let the points A minus 36, 7, B 20, 7 and D, C 0, minus 8. Okay, so we have to find the incenter of the triangle. Okay, so in last period we have learned about incenter of the triangle. So what is meant by incenter of a triangle? The point of concurrence of a bisector of the angle of a triangle is called in center of the triangle. Okay, now here, so for this purpose we have to find A, B and C. Okay, so here see the angle in triangle ABC, this is the vertex A. So vertex A opposite side is what? BC, and this BC side is always A. Okay, then this AC is B and AB is C. Okay, now here we will write, let A minus 36, 7, B 27 and C 0 comma minus 8 are the vertices of triangle ABC. Okay, then we have to find, let what A equals to BC, AC equals to B and AB equals to C. Here what? AB equals to C, then BC equals to A and AC equals to what? B. Okay, so we have to find this length of the side. Okay, because our formula what said? How to find the incenter, right? So the incenter formula is what? In center coordinates we have to find x comma y equals to, then what is the formula? Correct, A x1 plus B x2 plus C x3 upon A plus B plus C comma, then A y1 plus B y2 plus C y3 upon A plus B plus C, right? So here first we have to find A, B and C in this example. Okay, so how to find A? A we will find by using which formula? Distance formula, correct? So we have to find this BC means A. So by using distance formula we will find. So here A equals to BC equals to how? Under the root sign. What is the distance formula? This we will take for this x1, y1, x2, y2, x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. So x2 is what? 0 minus 20, 0 minus 20 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 minus 8 minus 7, minus 8 minus 7 bracket square. So you will get here minus 20 square, okay, plus minus 15 square, right? So you have to make the squares on these two numbers, minus 20 square. 20 square is what? 400, and 15 square is what? 225. Okay, so you will get directly what? 625. So what is the square root of 625? Right, it is 20. So directly I am writing here, you will get directly here 25, right? Similarly here, next B, we have to find B means what? AC distance is correct. AC equals to under the root sign. This we will take x1, y1 and this is x2, y2. So 0 minus minus 36, right? 0 minus minus 36 bracket square plus y2 minus y1. So minus 8 minus 7 bracket square. Minus 8 minus 7 bracket square. So you will get directly here what? Minus minus plus will come. So 36 square plus minus 15 square. Okay. 36 square plus minus 15 square. Okay, after finding the squares of 36 and 15, directly you will get here the square root is what? 39. Okay. So directly you will get 39, means we have to make the squares of 36, then we have to make the square of 15, we have to add, and after that we have to find the square root. Okay, by any method you can find, and you will get what? 39, right? Then C, C is what? Your AB. Okay, AB equals to, same, this x1 y1, we will take this x2 y2 for this AB distances, right? So x2 minus x1, 20 minus minus 36, right? 20 minus minus 36 bracket square plus 7 minus 7, right? So 7 minus 7 bracket square. Okay, so you will get here this minus minus will come plus. Okay, 20 plus 36. 20 plus 36 bracket square, and 7 minus 7, correct, 0. Okay, so here in this, what, 20 plus 36, 56 bracket square, right? So here what is the square root of here 56 bracket square? Okay, so you will get directly 56. Now we will use this formula to find the end center of this triangle. Okay, so here I am writing. Now here we will use the formula for to find the in center. Okay, so here in center x comma y equals to a x1 plus b x2 plus c x3 upon a plus b plus c, and a y1 plus b y2 plus c y3 upon a plus b plus c, correct? Now put all the values. What is a? A you got 25. Here 25 multiply by x1. x1 is what? Your minus 36, correct? Minus 36 plus bx2. What you got? B, b is your 39. Okay, so 39 multiply by this x2 is what? 20, correct? Plus c is what? 39 multiply by x3 is your 0 upon a plus b plus c. So what is a? A is 25, b is 39, and plus c is 56. Here 56, c is 56. Okay, and a y1, what is a? A is 25 multiply by y1 is 7 plus b is 39 multiply by y2 is again 7 plus c is what? Your 56 multiply by what is y3 is your minus 8. Okay, minus 8 upon 25 plus 39 plus 56. Okay, here after simplifying this, you will get here minus 120 upon the sum of these three numbers is 120, comma, and here after simplifying this, you will get here the sum of this all number, you will get 0 upon 120. Okay, so here 120 so minus 1 comma 0, these are the what? This is the in center of your triangle whose vertices are given by these points. Understood? Now we will see the next example. Second example, find the centroid of the triangle formed by the straight lines x minus 2y equals to 0, x plus y equals to 3, and 2x plus y plus 4 equals to 0, right? So here instead of the vertices, means points, here we have given that lines, correct? So now we will draw the figure. This is triangle ABC. Okay, A, B, C. Then this x minus 2y equals to 0. So here we will take x minus 2y equals to 0, then x plus y equals to 3 and 2x plus y plus 4 equals to 0, correct? Now how we will get these vertices? How we will get this point? Okay, coordinates of this point A, B, C. So for this to find the coordinates of this point A, we have to solve these two equations. Okay, this, correct? So here for A, right? What first we will solve this 2x plus y plus 4 equals to 0. And another one, first equation is what? X minus 2y equals to 0, right? So from this equation, we will make the value of x or y. So here, which one value we will take? Correct, x. X equals to minus 2y, we will shift to this. Then 2y, x equals to 2y. Now we will put x value in this second equation, correct? So here, 2 in bracket, what is the x value? 2y, right? So 2y plus y plus 4 equals to 0. So 2 2's are 4, 4y plus y plus 4 equals to 0. 4y plus y, 5y, correct? 5y, and this plus 4 will come there, so minus 4. So you will get y equals to what? Minus 4 by 5. Here you got y coordinate, right? So from this we can find x coordinate. Then what? We will use this x equals to 2y. So x equals to 2 multiplied by what you got? Y minus 4 by 5. Okay, minus 4 by 5. So here 4 2's are 8. Minus 8 by 5. Correct? Here x. So what are the coordinates of the point A? A coordinates are minus 8 by 5 comma minus 4 by 5. Now we will write here, we got here the A coordinates, what? Minus 8 by 5 comma minus 4 by 5, right? Now similarly, we will find the coordinates of point B, okay? So here, for B, which equation we will take? This, right? So, x plus y equals to 3. From this, we will make the value of either x or either y. So x equals to here 3 minus y, right? 3 minus y. Now second equation is here for this B vertex. These two equations we have taken, right? So from this first we have made the x value. Now second is what? 2x plus y plus 4 equals to 0. Now we will put this x value here, right? So here 2 into bracket 3 minus y plus 4 equals to 0, right? 2 3's are 6 minus 2y plus y plus 4 equals to 0. Now 6 plus 4, 10, right? 10 we will shift to the number side. Minus 2y plus y you will get for this minus y, and here 6 plus 4, 10. Positive 10 you will get here, negative 10, so minus 10. So this sign gets cancelled, y equals to 10 you got here, right? Now from this value we will find the value of x. So here x equals to 3 minus 10 value you got, y value you got 10, correct? So here x equals to 3 minus 10, how many? Minus 7, right? So here you got the vertices of B, which? Minus 7 and this 10, correct? So minus 7 comma 10. Similarly, we will find the vertices of C. Okay, then same, which equations we will take? These two equations, x minus 2y equals to 0 and x plus y equals to 3. So here for C, x minus 2y equals to 0. So from this we will make the value of x. So x equals to 2y, right? And next equation is what for this point C? X plus y equals to 3. X plus y equals to 3. And put here this 2y plus y equals to 3. So 2y plus y, 3y. 3y equals to 3. 3 ones are 3 ones are. So y equals to 1. And from this we will find x value. X equals to 2y, right? So here x equals to 2, y value is 1, so 2 ones are 2, right? So which are the coordinates of the point C? 2 comma 1. Okay, now here easy to find the centroid. We have to find the centroid of a triangle, right? So what is the, we will find what the centroid. Okay, so centroid generally shown by letter G, having the coordinates we will take x comma y. So what is the formula for centroid of a triangle? X1 plus x2 plus x3 upon 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. Okay, so what is x1? X1 minus 8 by 5 plus x2 minus 7 plus x3. X3 is what? 2 upon 3, right? And here y1 minus 4 by 5 plus y2 is your 10 plus y3 is what? Your 1 upon 3. Okay, I'm writing here again, minus 4 by 5 plus y2 is 10 plus y3 is 1 upon 3. Okay, now we have to simplify this, right? So here minus 8 by 5, here plus minus, minus we will get minus 5 upon 3 comma here minus 4 by 5 plus 11, okay, upon 3. Now simplify this by making the denominator same, right? 5 5s are, here 1 means what? 5 5s are 25. Minus 25 minus 8 upon 5 by 3 comma here 11 5s are 55 minus 4 upon 5 by 3. Okay, how many remaining here? Minus 25 minus 8. How many? Minus 33. Okay, upon 5. And this you will get reciprocal. So 1 by 3. Comma here 55 minus 4. 51. Upon 5 multiply by 3 by 1 will get 1 by 3. Okay, 3 ones are 317s are, right? And here 3 ones are 311s are. So the coordinates minus 11 by 5 and here 17 by 5. And these are the what? Centroid of a triangle. These are the what? Coordinates of the centroid of a triangle. Understood? Now